And I say that's a relief.
'Cause my trash can like path to heaven is far from the standard belief. Yeah, 'cause trash day is my holy day. I feed my soul what they throw away. In my spiritual transformation, one man's trash is another's salvation. Yeah, 'cause trash day is my holy day. I feed my soul what they throw away. In my spiritual transformation, one man's trash is another's salvation.
We're setting foot into error.
me just say this aloud. I wanted to all stop now. My pretending and my closed heart are giving way for something to stop.
They say it's 7 days. All you got to do is open your eyes. When you see truth, you also see lies. It's easy to accept the choices we make when we are awake. So spend a week at Buddha camp. They say it's 7 days well spent. See the jewel inside the lotus and find enlightenment. Spend a week at Buddha camp. They say
your brain is a knot that's inside of your head, and your head is just a cluster of knots that's balancing on top of your neck. So what is there for you to do when the tension remains and the rope gets tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter till you're just a wreck? Oh. Untie your head. Untie your head. Learn to give your brain some slack. Untie your head. Untie your head. Every single
you can get your life right. Yeah. They pack, they try to still mistake you for the queen. But she's strong enough to, but she's strong enough to, but she's strong enough to be seen. Stickers on your car, try and put me in my place, but I see the whole being, not just the face. Yeah, underneath your pain, your filters and your fears, you're just another human. Struggling down here.
Never saw a rule that didn't have an exception. You throw 100 passes and you'll get some interceptions.
Like it. that as a signal that a sharp turn will arrive. It'll change the way I look at life. It'll change the way I drive. 'Cause I'm reinventing the wheel that I use to steer my way through the hairpin curves of the world and the gridlock of the day. Yeah, I'm reinventing the wheel. Resize, recalibrate, it's all the same to me. I have heard the bells and they foretell how a real tune-up should be.
It's easy to admit. know what God wants, and you tell me which people are bad. And you say we used to be primates, man, but now we're much better than that. I hate to burst your bubble, don't mean to disagree, but the nerve required to make such claim is not possessed.
Never saw this to such a degree. Thank you. You see, whenever I'm around the both of them, my nicer qualities are thrown right down to the mat. And unconsciously I reach into the pantry. Next thing I'm feeding candy to my inner brat. So I'm taking up my
song. how do you clean house? Once and for all, when your heart is so big, but your lungs are so small. Got to breathe out, breathe out. Got to breathe out, 'cause that's what healing's about, yeah. Got to breathe out, breathe out, yeah. Got to breathe out, 'cause that's what healing's
on square two. So when the auto conversations only work in movies and on TV. 'Cause out here in the trenches, it's just warfare we see. So when you do something nice for a stranger on the street, you can make this world even better without the need to compete. You think about
stay warm. Truth is cold when it's there alone, without the scary greenery that's overgrown. Truth is cold in its natural form and hides under anxiety. Stay warm. Truth is cold when it's there alone, without the scary greenery. Yeah, that's overgrown. Who would have known?
Then you should read between the lines. purpose of your words is what?
The purpose of the riser is to elevate the choir. The purpose of
your words is what? And the purpose of your words is what? And the purpose of your words is what?
Chasing your dream, the cliffs turn out to be steep, and even when you catch up with it, you're still asleep. Pick the lock on this door that's so tightly shut, and erase the line between the worlds where you either sleep or wake up. You take the two and make them. So can't live without it. You can have the best of both
the possibilities are infinite.
You take the two and make them one, and things will be seen by everyone. You take the two and make them one, and what's inside will be put in the sun.
All you want to sleep and stay up as late as you desire. Dream all day and live all night and toss it all into the fire.
You take the two and make them one, and things will be seen. You take the two and make them one, and what's inside will be put in the sun. You take the two and make them one, and things will be seen by everyone. You take the two and you make them one, and what's inside will be put in the sun.
If I'm to be that future me, how does he act when he's on the road and someone's right up on his tail? I don't think he would lose his cool, his train of thought would not derail. Clearly through
They can draw three lines that are identical in length. Connect them all end to end, and that's their standard measurement. So they go stamp them out, each one the same as another. But an imperfect world sometimes means that one is different from the other. She's an isosceles girl in an equilateral world. She's an isosceles girl in an equilateral world. Yeah, she's still a trinity of body, mind, and soul. But she's not 60 degrees like every angle. Where does the pressure come from that brings her all this shame? And why do all the polygons here all have to be the same?
She's an isosceles girl in an equilateral world. She's an isosceles girl in an equilateral world. She's an isosceles girl.
Your fears to bed protection. So uncover the gem.
Wow, nobody can see it if it's out of sight. Including you, you don't get to enjoy its light. The powers of this wondrous thing go unused. So when you're done, you won't be excused.
Uncover the gem. The one inside your head. Uncover the gem. And put your fears to bed. Uncover the gem, let it shine in the rays of the sun. It needs no protection, so uncover the gem,
yeah. spread a thousand seeds onto the earth. Just a fraction will be of any worth. Some will grow and produce much fruit, but the majority won't even take root. No amount of rain can make the ground any wetter. No amount of fertilizer makes it better. The sun beaming down can't do it all alone. The seeds must actually
and you
gripping the floor, trying hard to eliminate the years of spilled adjectives that rapidly as the abyss stares back at me. I'll get to the bottom of this.
To a place
where the sun's always shining. Fix your life now with a once a day pill. Don't ever put up with feeling down or ill. 'Cause even though it's natural to deteriorate, well, you shouldn't let it continue to accelerate. No need to cry, no need for whining. Come to a place where the sun's always shining. Oh, 'cause they got a pill for that. Read the news and watch TV. 'Cause they got a pill for that. Ask a doctor and you will see that. They got a pill for that. Read the news and watch TV. 'Cause they got a pill for that. Ask a doctor and you will see.
Church today because they do their dollar counting at the
same time praising Jesus. Well, if his anger is a mountain,
then soon there will be a mighty scrabble in the chapel. Scrabble in the chapel.
I'm carrying
it's dangerous out there. You're perfectly safe in here. Hurry up, your show is on.
Nevermore will a brainwave be too big or too small. 'Cause one thought fits all.
Up so
just to be alone.